Today was pretty productive. I go to LA tomorrow for surgery, actually pre-op, and then the next day is the actual surgery. So hopefully I come out pretty good. You know, right arm's kind of paralyzed, so working a lot with my left.